Here is my recording of boiling water on the Breville Ikon induction cooker, the BIC200. These demonstrations always start by proving to you that the water's cold, so I'll just pour some water in, and that's about half a cup. And I'll now turn the induction cooker on. You can hear the fan, and I'll turn it up to full speed, and you can sit here watching it boil. It's a bit like watching paint dry, really. There are bubbles beginning to appear. I've now turned it down to the lowest possible heat, and this is actually the best little bit of a simmer I've seen, but unfortunately you'll see that it's now starting to pick up a little bubble or two here and there. The big induction cookers will, or some of them, will actually go down to a lower heat so that it won't bubble at all. So there it is, pretty quick. Thank you for watching.